7:22 is your time right now.
All right, let's kick it with Kenny Crumpton this morning.
Kenny used to kick it when they played shotgun in the clubs. How you doing, Kenny?
How did you dance?
Yeah, you know, a little boom boom, a little magic, a little magic there. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm guilty as charged. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
It is National Dance Day. Do you
yes,
have a move you'd like to teach us?
Well, it's National Dance Day, and I'm standing next to Scott. We're not dancing together. I can tell you that right now. Yeah, we might do a little Carlton. We might do a little Carlton later on.
Here you go.
We're not gonna do it right now. Let me tell you. All right. Well, we're here at the House of Blues, having a good time. Scott and I were just kind of reminiscing as our hair was going gray as we were talking. 2004.
Or losing it.
Yeah, losing. Right. Right. 2004 is when it opened here. So, my goodness, man, that was. It went like that, didn't
Absolutely.
It?
Absolutely. Yeah, fast.
So really what's fast. Happening, you guys did a nice, awesome remodel in the dining room area and the bar area. Yep. So first thing I noticed, these chandeliers, man, boom, 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 taking you all the way back to the logo, right?
Yes, absolutely. Yeah, I mean, from outside, you really want to be able to see it. Makes a much warmer feel. We got rid of all the dark furniture, went to a lighter color palette.
Mm-hmm.
Really looks nice when you come in from outside. It's a little more warm, a little, you know, and going into patio season,
yeah.
Definitely makes you feel a little bit lighter.
And then we're looking at the bar too. Same thing, you guys redecorated the bar as well.
Yep, all new lighting at the bar, all new furniture. Redid all the tiers in the back, so we have a cool LED look back there. Get rid of kind of that old classic style that we had, and really kind of renovated to make it a little more modern looking.
Now, here's what really blows my mind away. I mean, I've been here a million times, and you guys use glass here instead of the darker doors, right?
Yes, yeah. This was the goal, was really to carry it from the outside in and the inside out to where you see the hallway back through, the doors open. So obviously, you know, Kenny, you've been down on East 4th
yeah,
Street.
Yeah,
the
exactly.
Sights and sounds, busy nights,
right.
Bring everybody out.
But I didn't really pay attention and think about that until just now. So you can literally now have a band back there, and it's open like this, and people walking where Chris and Bob are standing, which is where everybody walks, they can actually see the band. I didn't realize you really couldn't see in there until just now.
Yeah, no, before it was dark, it was the glass had a reflective, so you couldn't see inside. Almost, even when we had a band on the front end, it looked like we were closed.
Right. Right.
So now the sound wafts out into East 4th Street, becomes part of the whole downtown environment. Whether it's a DJ at happy hour that we have now or our live and local program, you know, it's going to be great.
Very cool. And new sign.
Yep.
Good
new
for
sign.
You guys, man.
Yep.
You know, a little touch
update.
On the boom, boom update.
It's
I like it.
Details.
I like it. Yeah, but that's cool. That's what it's all about now. It's so funny now that I see it. I can't imagine it not being that way. And I kind of assumed I could see in there, but I really couldn't.
Yeah.
So that tells you what I've been doing for 2004, assuming I could see all the way back in there. Now we actually can. All right, well, we're here at the House of Blues. We're getting ready for patio season. Really cool remodel in there, so you guys should check that out. We're going to talk about some great food, all kinds of good stuff you guys are having. DJ, it's going to be cool. House of Blues, it's fun. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.
They have it all. All right, Kenny, thank you.